If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press all bell icon. Then only you will get notification for all my upcoming interesting videos. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I prepared the board using a cardboard and cartridge paper. It's almost like a canvas board. You can even use a ready-made canvas board. For background, I am applying light and dark shades of gray. Here I am using turquoise blue in a water-like consistency. Ultramarine blue here, I am allowing it to flow down freely. Let us prepare corn paste. I am adding white glue, that is Fevicol. Dilute it with water. Make sure the solution should not be too watery, otherwise it will spoil the corn paste. Adding plaster of Paris. Mix it well. Add plaster of Paris in batches until you reach desired consistency. At this stage, add white acrylic paint. White acrylic paint and Fevicol gives binding to the corn paste. I drawn a freehand sketch of some floral designs. You can see the paste moves so smoothly without getting stuck in between. Then only you will have a good control over the designs. Initially, wet the area with plain water. If you are not comfortable with pipe blow technique, then you can follow this wet to wet technique. For coloring gold, I used gold dust powder and acrylic medium. Thank you. I am using a wood varnish. It will give an appearance of a resin. This is our final output. I hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and support my channel. Thanks for watching.